Hey guys, well, you'll never guess what. I'm on the way to the meet, and that is kind of a big deal because it's the first meet of my life. For some reason, I just never felt the same way about the VW meets. People just weren't quite as the same. They didn't seem as nice, but that's kind of random to say, but it just wasn't the same feeling for a VW meet, and I just never ended up going to any of those. But I've just watched so many of the I'm subscribed to almost every WRX channel there is, so I've like seen all these cars so many times, and I just wanted to see them in person, you know. So they said behind Starbucks. I've never been back here. I don't even know if there's a parking lot back here. I'm about to find out. Is there something back here? Oh, it's way down here. Okay, I'm just tripping out. I came through the Target side. So, cop scouting us out. Oh, don't tell me the cop's already on us. What is, there can't be that many cars here already. Good thing I'm taking it. Man, I totally went the wrong way, dude. Starbucks is like way down here or something. I don't know what the hell. Okay. Behind Starbucks. Toys R Us, okay. I just went way to the wrong side of the whole parking lot, but I think I'm almost there. I think I'm almost there. Okay, I don't see any WRX is in there. That's not it. It must be the next one. There's no way I'm the first guy here. I bet it's around the corner. Let's see. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. That's Blake's garage. Holy shit. Should I park here? I'll go down there. Look at everybody down here. All right, let me turn this off.